Did you know that if you soak sliced cucumbers in salt and drain them, you will end up with the crispiest cucumbers? For this recipe, let's make a sweet and spicy dressing and pair it with some edamames and avocados. You'll love every bite.